everyone. Good afternoon. Today, this time, I want to change my fishing rod. The strings is too small, and it is easy to spirit it. So, I must change this string to bigger size. This string is more bigger size. So it was I was using these strings, small strings, and when I've got fish. When I've got fish using this fishing rod and the string is easy to spirit it or broken because of the small size of the strings. So I have to change to this size of the strings. It is more bigger. So look, it is more bigger than. Then I use this smaller strings. So this string must release, must pull it up from this roll. So I have to cut this fishing this hooks. This hook I have to cut. See, this is also cut. And I must move these small strings to this kind of paper for rolling the string. So I must move this string to this. Okay, let's do it. I have to move to this roll of paper. The string, smaller strings, I have to change because it was easy to spirit it or broken when I got fish. Even the fish is not so big, but it easy to spirit it, complicated. So I must change. I bought these strings, this bigger string, bigger size of strings, is about the price is about the price is 15,000 rupiah. See, 15,000 rupiah. Thirty meter. So the 30 meter of this string is the price is 15,000 rupiah, or in dollar is about $1. It is only $1, you know. So it is very, very cheap, I think. And the weight is 1.20 millimeter. So it's I was asking to the shop seller that this is the biggest size of the strings in that shop. So I bought this and I will change the old one, this old one. So I never separated or broken again. If got fish, even big fish, big size of fish, or even small fish. So that not easy to spirit it or broken. because I will use the bigger size, stronger size of the strings. So make it faster. I make it faster to move this string. So to change this string is very easy if you know how to do it. This is the iron to make it lock. This is also you can lock it or open it. So it's can easy to learn. Everybody can learn about it. So I will move it very faster. Okay, it's really almost done. Okay. I also bought these hooks. This color is white. Even there are black color, but I choose the white color. Why? Because the water is white, right? So if the water is right, I have to use white hooks also to make the fish not easy to watch the color of the hooks when the fish going to eat the bait. So the color is same as seawater. So it's already done, and I will cut this last of the strings. I will cut this. Okay, it's done. See? And I place to the box of the my box. Okay, I place this. And it's done. The next is I have to place this bigger size of the string. I have to place to the this made from iron, and I must place this to the iron roll. So it's isolated by self tape, and I use this sizer. Okay, and this string I'm going to tie this to the iron roll, and this is first tie. Okay, it's done. I hope it's not too bigger. Okay, and then I forgot how to turn. Let's turn the right again. To the right first. I hope it is not wrong. Oh, it's very complicated. I'm sorry. It's very complicated. Basket to prevent complicated. So I place this to this basket. So here, and turn right, roll. It is very too big I think, and it's much make it complicated. Right, our style.